Welcome to Gabriel's cooking tutorial. This is very new. We are going to cook puto. I think it's meringue or something. Yeah. Sorry. So this is the ingredients. All you need is a bowl, some sort of thing to mix. You don't mix it with an auto mixer yet. You have flour, baking powder. You got sugar here. This is sugar, as you can tell. That's not liquid. This is optional. You can put it in if you want, but I'm going to put this in for some smell. That is vanilla for flavor thing. This is water, and this is butter. I am not sure if that is butter. So first, I think you mix it in here. Pour, I guess. Pour. Oh wow, that's a really big. Pour the flour, I guess. Mix all your, put in all your ground, all your solids, solid powdery thing first. This is baking powder, obviously, as I mentioned already. Okay, put it right there. And we have the sugar. I think you have to pour the 1/2 cup of sugar thing. And right there. Actually, I'll just put these into my bucket first because it's going to get real messy. And of course, and then for the water, just stir this. Well, don't add it. Don't pour it all the way like that. Keep mixing. Just keep. There's a little bit here left, so I'm just going to pour it in. There we go. Now keep on mixing, and while you're when this it starts become a, you can't tell the difference between the ingredients, just start adding the water gradually. Do not put the water, you know, like, don't pour it all in, as I already said. Pour them in some amounts, so that pour it all, like, gradually, so that everything gets mixed with the water. Oh, it's mushy. It's mushy now. That means you have it is it's going to become starch, I guess. Throw it in there and mix. Ooh, I don't like the texture, but it's going to look good soon. You have to mix it real good, real good. It smells good already. I think you add the butter. You add the butter now? I think you do now. It's optional, okay? I don't know what happened to my butter. It's kind of liquid. Yeah. What? It's yellow? Yellow butter? That doesn't make any sense. Now, for the meringue or whatever. First, you need 4 egg whites. Not yolk. Whites. You see, this is not water. That's, you know, those transparent things on the egg? Like, the thing? You need it. The whites. Pour it slow. That is not slow. Yes. Yummy egg white. Egg white thing. Yeah, nobody. There. Now, I think you, well, you're going to need this chunky boy. You're going to need it. And you're going to have to pour the sugar while it is spinning. As you can see. Now, bismillah. And holy. And add the sugar. Oh, that's too much. Oh. This feels so weird. By the way, you don't need to actually beat it at high speed, just set it to 2, because, well, yeah, thank you, Magic Hand. Thank you. Oh, there's a bubble there. Eliminate all the bubbles. Make sure all the sugar blends in. One. Yep, just pour the entire thing in. Now I'm going to say it to 3 for faster blend. I'm going to say it 2 for now. I'm scared something my yapin. It's new. It's new. Okay? Can't blame me for being paranoid. Yeah, I think this is okay now. That is very loud. We're supposed to pour the thing in, but don't pour all the stuff in. Just gradually pour it slowly. Like this. Like that. And mix. Just mix. Oh. Just mix.
So now we're going to start putting the photo butter into the molds. So I already have some prepared right here. Mine is not green, mine blue, mine here. So let us begin. So first, we won't use this. We will use this for less messy.
I spared you all the time footage like taking this. I could have just spared it up, but that's going to take you long. So I'm just going to, you know, cut it out. So let's move this aside. And we're going to get the cheese for our puto. We necessarily don't need grated cheese. I guess you just sink them in there. I have to be honest, I don't really know. They're just going to sink because, yeah. But, you know, steamers tend to have like little those things, right? The steamers usually have water collecting on them. And the water might drip onto your puto and that will ruin the entire batter mixture. So please put cloth on the steamer. So the cloth collects all the water in here and it becomes wet. But like that here, right there. But I will not show you me cooking this thing because my mom will do it. I'm scared. I hate the cooking thing. She will be the one to cook this because I might burn myself too. So see ya, maybe I'll eat it. Bye. Hello, there's nothing on the thing. Okay, I'm just joking. We're done. We have the puto. Some of them are still in their molds. It's still in there. That is not blue. Why is that blue? This is purple. I don't know what's wrong with the camera. It's supposed to be blue. It's supposed to be purple. But we're done. This is supposed to be a fluffy puto, but it is barely fluffy. Now, let's see if the cheese has gone all the way through. I'll just... Holy. There's nothing inside. Okay, there's literally nothing inside. It's just... It looks like bread. I expected it to have, like, stuff inside, but apparently no! There's no stuff inside. And, it's soft. Yeah, but, well... It is kind of hard, actually. It tastes good. The cheese part. Delicious. Guys, I have made this all totally, well, not really all by myself. Magic can't help me, but still, this is yummy. This is perfection. Yeah. That's it. I'm going to end this video. I'm going to probably munch on these. And, yeah. Bye.